quite honest, I'm not too fond of it.
Hmm? What are you talking about?
Like it was made for reaping lives.
Bankai!
What is up, everybody? Nier here, and I am very, very excited to be able to bring you guys this quick little showcase on my my Bankai Shikai system that I've made for my Unreal Engine project that I'm working on currently. So if you haven't noticed already, I'm a huge fan of Bleach. I'm also a huge fan of Bleach Brave Souls, the little mobile game that's been out for a while now. I've been playing it off and on for about 3 to 4 years currently. But I just wanted to bring you guys this quick little video and show you some of the systems that I've been working on recently. I was heavily inspired to make this combat system based around the concept of Shikai and Bankai within Bleach, but I would love to make different versions of it so the player can choose from a small selection of sword spirits and unlock further abilities by training. But that's going to be part of a much bigger project in the future. Now the blueprints here were actually fairly simple. It mainly just started with creating an attack combo and then just copy and pasting it. A lot of the blueprints that I used here are pretty much just copy and paste with a little bit of tweaks in between. The two biggest things to make it possible were the camera shifts, custom events, and the anim notifies within the animation blueprint itself. Custom events were my best friend creating all of this. I also added a couple sockets on the actual skeleton to do the effects, and then everything is called with anim notify states within the actual character animations. But one thing I really do want to say is everything I've learned in order to create this and teach myself how to use Unreal Engine 5 has come from tutorial videos that I've found on YouTube created by multiple people, but some of the most comprehensive and best videos that I've found have come from Jobutsu, Unreal Sensei, Brian Laley, CG Howe, Smart Poly, UNF Games, Beard Games, Matt Asplund, and Prismatica Dev. All of these channels and these wonderful people have helped me be able to create what I've created so far and to keep working on my passion. I plan on making full tutorials for each of these features in the near future, but I will also be working on a Bleach-inspired game centered around exploring the realm of Hell from the Bleach Hellverse movie, as well as having a Devil May Cry-styled combat system and a traditional RPG-styled level-up system with unlockable skill trees so you can get to customizing how you attack stuff. So if you guys would like to see that and help support me towards that goal, the best thing that you can do is subscribe to the channel and hit the like button for me. It really does help out and it shows me that you guys are actually enjoying the content. Your support has been amazing and the channel is growing steadily every single day. I love you guys and I'll catch you later. Nier out.